facts. There was a quick decision made about taking that evidence away.
Building 7 was no ordinary office building. It housed offices of the Department of Defense, CIA, IRS, and Secret Service. It also held files related to numerous Wall Street investigations, many of which were not backed up elsewhere. Controversy started revolving around Building 7 and its collapse.
People didn't need to look at the whole reason that the guy needed to react to 9/11. And after he built, how did Building 7 have that complex fall?
They didn't answer many questions about why Building 7 fell in the way it did. Building 7 of the World Trade Center came down. It was never hit by an airplane.
Santa Cruz, California. Good morning.
FEMA claimed in its 2002 building